Spider-Man, the situation's under control.
Northbound side. Flatbush Avenue exit.
I meant to wash this gym shirt 6 years ago. Pee you!
Another car bomb. Which family set it up this time? Hammerhead again?
Probably. Might be more nearby. Better call in the bomb squad.
Bombs under things? Time to go small. Spiderbot's active. Should be tracking the other bombs. Got one.
There's
nothing to see right now. Spiderbot'll see the bomb triggers as bright blinking lights. Keep an ear out for beeping from the bomb's triggers. This one's disabled. Time to find the rest. Okay, one more. Running out. Need to disable the bombs. Better head back towards the signal. Gotta hurry. Time's running out. Bomb signal's getting faint. Better head back. Buddy, let's find the other explosives. Okay, still a few more out there. Disarmed. Need to find the others. Look for the blinking lights on the bomb trigger. Got it. Just one left. That's the last one. Hammerhead's on a mission. Better keep a lookout for more of these around the city.
Hello?
Spider-Man, this is Detective Mackey. I got your number from a friend in the Force.
I bet I know which friend. What can I do you for, Detective?
Probably better if we spoke in person. Can you stop by the Greenwich Precinct when you get a chance? I hear you like meeting on rooftops.
Sure thing. See you in a few. This'll keep me busy while I wait to hear from MJ. That museum heist was crazy. It's not Black Cat's style to work with guys like Hammerhead. Hope MJ can find out the story behind that data drive.
You're weirding me out.
Speed chase with Hammerheads, guys. What's the matter? Hammerhead doesn't offer driver's ed? If the mob henchman career doesn't work out, they should be stunt drivers.
Response to reported Magia activity on a nearby rooftop. Report came in from Clinton. Over.
All units, we have reports of a car bomb detonation. Officers needed in Tenderloin. Please copy.
Detective Mackey, I presume?
Thanks for coming. I want to talk to you about the Black Cat.
I plead the fifth.
Not the new cat. The old one, 20 years ago. I worked the case.
Black Cat is a copycat? Huh. What happened to the original?
He died in prison. But we never found all the paintings he stole. I've got a new lead, but the department doesn't want to waste resources on an old case.
Wasting resources is kind of my specialty.
Great. Head to this location. I'll fill you in on the way.
I appreciate your help. I'm retiring soon, and this case is my biggest loose end. So I went through the files to give it one last shot. The old cat preferred to steal art. But right before he got busted, he hit a smoke detector factory.
Smoke detectors? That's random.
Not really. He stole the americium 241 inside him. We thought he had a buyer for the radioisotopes, but I was watching a movie the other night and saw something that gave me an idea. What if he tagged the paintings he stole with those isotopes in order to help him find them once he got out?
What movie were you watching? Wait, don't tell me. Spoilers.
So I was thinking, if we tracked the isotope, we could find the stolen paintings.
I have a scintillation counter in my suit that should do it. I'll call you if I find anything.
Thanks, Spider-Man. If I can close the books on this one, I can retire in peace.
I think I'm close to one of those stolen paintings. The signal's coming from this power box, but I'm not detecting any electricity. Huh. An art storage tube. Detective, I found a stolen painting. It was hidden in a fake power box.
Yes, I knew it. Leave it there. I'll have someone pick it up. In the meantime, I'll send you some other locations we know Hardy frequented.
Sounds good. Wait, did you say Hardy?
Yeah. The original cat's name was Walter Hardy. I'll pull his files and have more details next time we talk.
Walter Hardy, the original Black Cat. Felicia Hardy, the Black Cat that I know. This appears to be a family business.
Peter, the police scanner just reported an active shootout around Hudson and North Moor.
Isn't that area controlled by the Magia?
Yeah, whatever Black Cat stole, it might have just triggered a gang war.
Well, I'm on my way to check it out. Any other updates on the museum heist?
So here's what I got. Nobody knows what was on that drive in the Maria painting. But word is, Hammerhead now has the drive, and the Magia families are freaked out about it.
Must have been pretty valuable if it made a notorious art thief ignore art.
Wonder why she's working for Hammerhead. She usually flies solo.
Who knows? I stopped trying to figure out Felicia a long time ago.
Felicia, huh? You guys on a first-name basis now?
Well, I mean, I guess, maybe.
Well, let's just keep each other in the loop, okay?
Witnesses reporting Magia activity at a local storefront with possible extortion. Officers needed near Tips Bay.
You youngsters won't recall, but there was an earlier Black Cat. A criminal from the old school. And of course, like everything else these days, they had to reboot it with a woman. Now, no one loves women more than J. Jonah Jameson. In a respectful, non-harassing way, of course. I just think this new Black Cat is a bad example for our young ladies. The original stole and took his chances. He didn't try to convince us he could be a good guy like this Jezebel did, remember? She ran around playing the crime fighter until it became clear she was stealing from the very crooks she arrested, which proves the point I always make. A Black Cat cannot change its spots. I know they don't have spots, but you get my meaning. Wait.
Weather,
Jared
huh?
tells me black leopards do
Excuse
have
me.
Spots. You just can't see them. I was right after all. Ha!
Nice to see you.
What are you looking at?
Local units, witnesses are reporting a mugging in progress, possibly Magia. Incident is ongoing in the West Village.
Not being subtle. Time to shut this down before someone gets killed.
ammo.
Oh boy, gang's all here. Oh boy, they ain't off here. Oh boy, there you go here. Did I get everyone?
I get time off if I talk?
You won't if you don't.
Oh, the white-haired chick. She told us to come down here and make some noise.
Sucker bait. And I'm the sucker. Where'd you meet her?
The bodega on Waverly.
MJ, the whole shootout was a distraction. Black Cat set it up to draw police away from Waverly Street.
The other Maggia families has a front on Waverly. The Cicero's, I think.
Maybe I can still catch her. Felicia takes her time. She's nothing if not methodical.
Is she now?
I'll keep you posted. There's the bodega. All right, Felicia, where are you? There's her stakeout gear. What were you looking at, Felicia? Gotcha.
Spider?
Felicia, the Magi are no joke. You shouldn't be playing with them.
Aw, but I like to play.
Spider-Man! He's working with the Cat! Get him! Get down!
Nobody steals from the Cicero family and lives!
Hammerhead hired Spider-Man?
Good! You guys sure do jump to quick conclusions. I'm not working for Hammerhead or any other crime family. I'm just wrong place, wrong time.
What the hell was that?
You're on fire, you dirt man!
Get messed up!
What even is that stuff?
You made a bad call!
This is Magia territory! You're digging your own grave! He's tired of us all!
That'll mess you up good! How's he doing that?
There's more of that!
He's too quick up there!
Fight with your face, you little dwarf!
That was fun. Now where's Felicia?
I like watching you. Reminds me of old times.
What's on that drive?
Not entirely sure, to be honest.
Then why are you stealing it?
If I don't, they'll kill my son.
Wait, your son? Damn it. Felicia has a son? Can't be. I mean, it could be, and I could be. No. I'm not gonna think about that right now. MJ, I found the cat, but she got away.
Really? How methodical of her.
She stole another data drive.
So each family has a drive. I wonder what's on them. Did you learn anything else?
Well, not much.
Okay. Sounds like she's helping Hammerhead make a power play on the other crime families.
Which could end badly for everyone.
The last thing the city needs is a gang war. I'll let you know if I turn up any info on those drives.
What's up, SM? It's your number one fan!
Wait a minute. Screwball? Ugh, don't tell me you're out of jail.
I sure am! And I brought some of my fans with me! Aren't they just the cutest? They're helping me set up for my new show! In fact, I'd love for you to swing by! TTYL!
Something tells me those guys weren't released for good behavior. Better get over there and check it out.
All units advised. We have reports that a VIP Magia witness has gone missing. Officers needed in Tenderloin. Please copy.
If you followed my career, and of course you have, you know I notched my first big bylines covering the Magia crime families. The media's declared them dead more than once, but not unlike cockroaches, they always come back, just like they're doing now. I hear people make excuses for them. They're not so bad. They follow rules, unlike the demons or the cartels. And that's true. Until they go to war with each other. Then bullets fly, cars explode, horses lose their heads. My Jonah sense tells me there's a gang war brewing. So hold on to your cannolis, folks. Come on, Jared, that's not an ethnic slur. I like cannolis.
This must be the place.
All units, we have an active bomb threat on a VIP witness in a Magia investigation. Any officers near Madison, proceed to the crime scene.
More stolen art. Detective, I found another stolen painting.
Good work. We could close a whole bunch of files before we're done.
How'd Hardy die anyway?
Escape attempt from Rikers. He drowned trying to swim to shore. But now we can return what he stole. And who knows? Maybe this will help you bust the new Black Cat.
Right. Which is, of course, my goal. Gotta go. Bye. Time to put Screwball's fans back behind bars where they belong. Guys, this should be obvious, but working with someone named Screwball was not the best idea.
Yeah.
One thing hasn't changed. Screwball's getting others to do her dirty work. What were they setting up anyway? My dance card's full.
Pretty sure you'll make time for this, because if you don't, my fans will get angry and people will die. I just love reality shows, don't you?
Some people do anything for clicks.
I'll be live streaming every moment, so don't screw up. Mwah!
SM! Know what an EMP emitter is? Well, here's an ELI-5. If you don't disable them, they'll knock out power across the city. Oh, and if you don't disable them in the right order, zap! Better hurry.
Bet she's using a binary signal repeater. I can piggyback on it to visualize the right path. My webs will disable them.
I'm gonna send some photobomb targets out there, so keep an eye out. If I get a pick at the right time, bonus!
I think my webs will disable them.
MK3247 says, never seen Spidey move that fast before. Ha! I agree! It's amazing what you can-
come on, move it, Spidey! I think my webs will disable them.
Here comes the photobomb! Me likey!
EMP down. Gotta stay on the trail. sound better.
Are you sure you're really Spider-Man? Not that imposter guy?
Hey, Peter. I might have found Black Cat's next target.
Really? How?
Because according to police dispatch, there was just a burglary matching her M.O. I'm sending you the location. Hey, if you find her, don't let her play you again.
Yeah, I'll be on guard. She's... I don't know. She just seems to bring bad luck wherever she goes.
Black Cat brings bad luck? That's a little on the nose, Pete.
Reports of suspicious activity on a local rooftop. Please investigate.
Felicia, what have you done this time? Cops have blocked off the whole street. If I can pick up the cat's trail, maybe I can catch up to her. Looks like the security guard was hurt. Maybe the EMT can tell me what happened. What happened here?
Spider-Man, I heard someone stole a rare book or something.
Is the guard gonna be okay?
Pretty bad case of photokeratitis. Basically a flash burn of his corneas. But he'll recover.
I need to check the alley. If Felicia did this, I've got to find her. Antique book. Looks like it's volume 2 of a set. Where's volume 1? There's a high-end pawn shop owned by the Macchio family around here. Felicia already took 2 data drives from other families. Did she just take a third? There have to be more clues around here. Magnesium flare. Probably what burned that guard's eyes. If I analyze the residue, I can track her. Got it. There's the trail. Let's see where it leads. Having a hard time focusing. I can't be a dad. I mean, technically I can be. Oh. I need to tell MJ. She'll know what to do. But how am I gonna tell her? I should do it in person. No, if I do it in person, it'll seem like it's a definite thing, when it is not a definite thing. At least not yet. Looks like a member of the Macchio crime family.
Spider-Man KO'd Beetle! Take him out!
And here come some of his brothers.
You better quit while you're-
Ever think maybe Beetle got KO'd for acting exactly like this?
Cicero's were right! Spider-Man's working for Hammerhead!
Like I told the Cicero guys, I do not work for Hammerhead. And I'm kind of insulted that you would even think that.
Doing that!
Better get back on the trail. Those look like Hammerhead's guys. MJ, sending you a pic of a plate I need you to run.
Got it. I'll let you know what I find.
You get it?
Yeah.
The hell? Where's the drive?
She says she wanted to deliver it to Hammerhead personally.
Didn't I tell you to get the drive?
Yeah, but she gave the other ones to him, so I just figured...
So I tell you to do something, and you don't do it! Now, you know what happens next.
Wait! Hey, don't act so surprised. You said you knew what happened next.
I'll put you in the trap! Look up, you moron!
someone bigger! You're dead, you hear me? Come on down here, you one! One more, I'll finish you!
Here, fellas. It's probably overdue. MJ, the cat got another data drive.
Just one more and Hammerhead has the drives from all the other Magia families. We gotta figure out what's on those drives.
And there's something else. There's this thing, probably not a big thing, but it could be a thing. A little, maybe a big thing.
Please say a sentence that doesn't include the word thing.
Okay. The reason Felicia's working for Hammerhead is because he took her son.
Huh. I didn't know she had a son. Well, certainly sounds like something Hammerhead would do.
There's this other thing. You know, that she and I dated for a while.
Yeah, so? Oh. Oh, are you serious?
I mean, I don't know for sure, but it's possible.
Ew. Ugh. I need to hang up now.
Okay, then. She'll call back when she's cooled off. Right? I think I'll go. Maybe this'll help me balance work and a personal life. If I ever find time to read it. On patrol for a while. Try to clear my head.